U.S. Secretary of Education is wrapping up a four-day multi-state tour in Indiana that's focused on showcasing innovative schools. Secretary Betsy DeVos is making her final stop at Eastern Hancock High School. She's attending a hog roast and watching the football game from the sidelines. DeVos visited Hope Academy in Indianapolis earlier this afternoon. Her trip to Indiana concludes the Rethink School tour, highlighting unique education methods.